Vic Ortiz needs to keep the pressure on Floyd Mayweather. Eventually, he's a strong fighter who comes in. He's not a boxer, so he doesn't need to box. Beat Floyd Mayweather, you got to stay close to him, rough him up, hit him in the shoulders, hit him in the body. You got to go to the body first, take away them legs. Floyd Mayweather's got the best legs in boxing. Everybody knows that. He's the best fighter around today. He's a slick, crafty boxer, and that's what he does. And Vic Ortiz needs to come in tip-top shape. I'm sure he is. He's a professional. He needs to stay close to Floyd. Floyd's going to do his thing. Floyd's going to be Floyd Mayweather. He's got to rough him up, stay close to him. Floyd likes to use his shoulders to roll with punches. That's why my fight is hitting the shoulders, hitting the body. Go to the body early and take Floyd Mayweather's legs away from him.
What about the mental part for Ortiz, though? Because he's on 24/7. He got all this stuff coming at him now that he's never experienced before. How does a young guy like him handle all that?
I think he handled it pretty good. He's around good people, and Danny Garcia, Oscar De La Hoya, Roberto Garcia. So he's down in the camp with really good fighters. So I don't think this is nothing new to him. I think he's going to come prepared, and I don't think this 24/7 crap is going to affect the fight game.
Okay, thank you.